Boys and girls, gather round. I'm going to read you one of the most famous Christmas stories ever told, The Nutcracker. The Stahlbaums are hosting their annual Christmas party. Everyone is dancing, singing, and celebrating the Christmas season. For Christmas.
We love Christmas!
Maria and Fritz's godfather walked into the party. He is a skilled toy maker, and he is always full of surprises. Tonight, their godfather has presents for Maria and Fritz. First, he gives Fritz a box of toy soldiers. Fritz opens the box. He is sad. He throws the box down. The godfather then gives Maria a beautiful nutcracker. Fritz wanted to see how the little nutcracker worked. He grabbed the nutcracker and shoved a nut into its mouth. It broke the nutcracker. Fritz ran away with the nutcracker and Maria chased him. Fritz dropped the nutcracker and ran away. Maria was very upset. Their godfather fixed the nutcracker and gave it back to Maria. The party ended and all the guests went home. As Maria put the nutcracker away and went off to bed, it began to snow outside. Wonderful dreams. Spectacular things happened, and the toys came alive. The Christmas tree even began to grow.
What?
An army of toy soldiers appeared. They were so brave and strong. They marched in such a straight line. The Mouse King led the group in a straight line. Yeah. The Nutcracker quickly jumped into action and led the toy soldiers into a fierce battle. The soldiers and the mice fought bravely. Suddenly, Maria could stand it no longer. She took off her slipper and threw it at the Mouse King. The Mouse King proceeded to surrender. The other mice gathered around to see their fallen leader. They are filled with fright, and they also surrender. The battle is over. The Nutcracker runs over and cuts the crown off the Mouse King and puts it on. He turns into a handsome prince. Maria is so surprised.
Wow!
The mouse soldiers sadly leave the battlefield as the toy soldiers proudly march away. the beautiful fairies. Ribbon dancers dance for Maria and Fritz. They are quick and show great talent. She was the most beautiful woman that Maria had ever seen.
Christmas is a time.
We want to kick off this Christmas season by having you join us in singing Jingle Bells.
Dashing through the snow, on a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go.
Boys and girls, great job. Nice singing. How about one more round of applause for our stars tonight? Thank you again for coming. We hope you have a happy holidays with your families. And I'm going to turn it over to Miss Perritt for some closing remarks.